Hello guys, in this video we will talk about increasing the maximum upload file limit in Xampp and where to find php.ini file in Lubuntu OS. This thing will be same for Ubuntu and other operating system like Xubuntu and Ubuntu etc. If you want to know how to install Xampp in Lubuntu, then click on the top corner or link is given in the description. As you know, Xampp means PHP and PHPMYADMIN. The file called php.ini is present in etc folder. First, make sure to have a backup of file php.ini. Save it on desktop. Go to Xampp folder. Right click on etc folder and open it in terminal. Type sudo nano php.ini. Enter the password of root. The nano is a text editor just like notepad, but it opens in terminal. Click Ctrl plus W, which helps you to find the text within file. Type post underscore max underscore size, then click on enter. I am going to increase it up to 2 GB. Again click on Ctrl W, then search upload underscore max underscore file size. Increase it. After that, click on Ctrl plus X. First press Y, hit enter, then again hit enter. Let's clarify it. I shall go to phpMyAdmin to check. As you can see, the file size increased from 1 GB to 2 GB. That's how it works. Thank you for watching.